I love to draw. I like colors. I like everything has to do with illustrations. Also, I like comic books and graphic novels since I was a little child. Growing up in Lebanon, I had this dream to become a professional illustrator. So I started my journey to make this dream come true. I studied, graduated, and worked as a graphic designer and illustrator in a publishing house. I pursued that dream by illustrating books belonging to different writers. But then I got off track. With time, I even became senior art director in advertising. It was a good experience. I learned a lot. But I always felt that it wasn't precisely the dream that I had, until I took the biggest decision in my life. I left the Middle East, moved to Madrid in Spain, and finally fulfilled my dream to become a conceptual artist and illustrator. People ask me about the process of my work. Well, simply, I start by taking photos. I meet with the model, and then later on we select the favorite photos, and after that, I select by myself the most inspiring one to become my conceptual art. So the journey didn't end, it just changed. It reflects directly in my work, and it is about passion. Whenever you look at my work, look deeply into the details, and specifically into the eyes. I love eyes. They can seduce you. They can tell you my own story. Because I'm always on the search for more exposure of this beauty that I want to share with you. And I didn't have the chance to live this experience before. Also, when you look closer, you can see what I call a transition. It is the result of this ongoing journey of a man who left the Middle Eastern culture and its traditions to become who I am now. A man who is willing to leave his comfort zone to express himself and to show his admiration of the human body in a very mysterious, yet clear and obvious way. On this journey, I have made a lot of friends. You, my fans, you are great. You inspired me and encouraged me during the last years. Without you, I wouldn't be standing here. So this project is for you. My name is Salem Beirouti.